हेलो क्लास फोर्थ स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वर्क आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू दैट आई हैव रिटन विद अ पेन बट यू ऑल विल राइट विद अ पेंसिल। राइट नीटली इन कर्सिव हैंडराइटिंग एंड आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग वन क्वेश्चन लीव वन लाइन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वर्क। मेंशन द डेट एट द टॉप 8/5/2020, पेज नंबर 5। अंडरलाइन द हेडिंग, राइट द सेकेंड हेडिंग कॉम्प्रीहेंशन, COMPREHENSION, comprehension, underline it। Part A, answer these questions। Question number 1, what was the beggar's question? Question mark, answer 1, the old beggar asks the young boy about his dream। So the first question is, what was the beggar's question? The old beggar asked the young boy about his dream. He asked to the young boy about his dream. Question number 2. Why did the narrator feel startled at the old man's question? Question mark. Startled means shocked. So why was the young boy get shocked by the old man's question? He shocked because the question asked by the beggar was spoken in English. Now answer 2. The narrator felt startled at the old man's question because he asked the question in English. Leave one line, write down question number 3. What was the narrator's dream? Question mark. Answer. So the question is, what was the dream of the young boy? So the dream of the young boy was to have a room of his own. Write down the answer. The narrator's dream was to have a room of his own. And what do you comma close? Full stop. Question number 4. What kind of room did the narrator live in? Now the question is asking about the room of the young boy in which he was living. Answer number 4. The narrator lived in a big room. Means the young boy lived in a big room which he had to share with his brothers and sisters and even his aunt when she visited them. Full stop. Means the young boy had to share that room with his brothers, sisters and even with his aunt whenever she visited them. Leave one line, write down the question number 5. How did the old beggar know that the narrator was a dreamer? Question mark. The question is asking that how did the old beggar get to know that the young boy is a dreamer? Answer 5. The old beggar knew that the narrator was a dreamer because he used to sit on the lychee tree all afternoon, comma, even though it wasn't the lychee season. Means the beggar knew that the young boy was a dreamer because he used to sit on the lychee tree. He always liked to sit on the lychee tree and whole day he sit on that tree even though it was not the season of the lychee. It was not the season of lychee and still he spent his time on that tree. That's why he get to know that he was a dreamer. So friends, you have to write all these questions in your notebook in cursive handwriting. Note it down in your notebook and thank you.